Salutations, viewers. My name is Game Dame, and welcome back to No One a Game Dame Reacts, where we have a game I have not heard of, and it's called Neo Berlin 2087, and they're showing us some gameplay from Unreal Engine 5, which I'm excited about, but this is the announcement trailer, so probably why I haven't heard it of before. So we're going to keep the intro short. We're going to go ahead and watch the Unreal Engine 5 gameplay and announcement trailer for Neo Berlin 2087. Totally said Berlin weird, but it's fine. So this is pre-alpha gameplay and a work in progress. Okay, already... Whoa. Already liking the more realistic style that they've applied to it.
A crime.
A place.
Something
a crime.
Like this should never have happened.
Something like this should have never happened.
I was right.
Okay, giving me massive, like... I can't even remember what show does that, but it's very sci-fi. It's giving me very sci-fi vibes. Oh, no, that one recorded video had the mouse on it. Damn. Okay, I like the lighting. I like the darkness of the game. Like, it feels very metallic, which I really like. It's very sci-fi futuristic. Gameplay looks pretty solid. You seem like you're a mercenary of some sort. Maybe it's like a detective noir type of game too, because that's how it started out. Oh, what a jump. Is that a jump while you're still shooting like that? That is actually crazy. Gotta keep them guessing. Gotta keep them guessing. And I like how you can seamlessly change through the perspective. A little bit too much slow motion for me, though. But yeah, it's a show it off. Oh, is it like zombie enemies?
So I was forced to do this. I'm sorry. Nolan.
So it looks like it's going to be a PlayStation exclusive, as it says it's only coming out on PS5. But, I mean, I think this is also just... This trailer is from PlayStation, and some... I know they do... Yeah, I think I got this one from PlayStation. Yeah, it's from PlayStation. And I know they do, like, they feature games where they say it's going to be on their consoles, but it's also additionally on other consoles or other platforms. So I'm not sure if this is an actual PS5 exclusive. That is something I'll have to look into. But I'm intrigued. It is definitely grabbed my attention, but I'm excited to see more footage. Hopefully not all of it is in slow motion like it was in this trailer, but regardless, it looks pretty interesting. But that is all the time I have for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I highly appreciate your time as always. But please do not forget to subscribe and or follow not only to my YouTube, but to my Twitch. You guys are my YouTubers app. You can find my Twitch at twitch.tv/thegamedame. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.